حنان الهال حرية حال.
The worst refugee crisis since World War II is underway, driven largely by the conflict in Syria. The United Nations estimates nearly 20 million people have crossed borders to flee extreme poverty or fighting around the globe. Another 38 million are displaced within their own countries. Many from Africa and the Middle East have traded the danger and instability of their homelands to brave a treacherous route across deserts and the Mediterranean Sea in an attempt to reach safety in Europe. The U.S., normally the top country accepting migrants, has been struggling to address its own immigration laws and the growing fear of refugees since the Paris attacks. In Asia, thousands more are braving perilous sea journeys to escape poverty or ethnic persecution, often falling prey to human smugglers. How will governments around the world provide humanitarian assistance for desperate people while protecting their borders and economies?